in 8th class also you studied like this modern sums. Okay. Then Miss explained two methods. Direct method, indirect method. That means easy method. Okay. So direct method means mean method. So everyone knows. If suppose the given numbers are let it be taken as A and B. Okay. So how to find a rational number between any two rationals A and B? So the mean formula is A plus B by 2. That is everyone knows now. A rational number between A and B is A plus B by 2. So this method name is mean method. This method name mean method. So this is everyone knows 8th class also there one. So the given numbers are the values of A and B. Now here how many rational numbers we want to find? 5 rational numbers. So first of all you have to find first rational number. Okay. So here A value is 1 and B value is 2. A rational number between
Next find, next
find out already you got three rational numbers. So how many you want? Five rational numbers. Again you want to find two more. So in between these two, again you want to find one more. So that means here a value is 1 and b value is 9/8. Again find the rational number between. Rational number between 1 and 9/8. So in between these two, have to find one more one. So this is a value and this is b value. Formula is a plus b by a. That means 1 plus 9/8 by 2. Here denominator is 1. 1 and 8 LCM is 8 and 2 is also denominator. Right, this 8. So 1 8s are 8, 1 9s are 9. Add both numbers 17 by 2 8s are 16. Again you got one more rational number, that is 1 less than 17 by 16 less than. Next 9 by 8 5 by 4 and 3 by 2 less than 5, 2. 1 and 2 how many you got? 1 2 3 4. But here the question is 5 rational numbers. Again you want to find in between these two. So that means here a value is 1 and b value is 17 by 16. Again find rational number between. Rational number between 1 and 17 by 16. So this is a value and this is b value. Again a plus b by 2 formula. A plus b by 2. Here denominator 1. So 1 and 16 and same is 16. And 2 is also denominator, so write this side. 16 ones are 16, 1 17s are 17. So add both numbers 33. By 16 2s are 30. Okay. So therefore 1 less than 33 by 32. And next 17 by 16. Next 9 by 8. Next 5 by 4. Next 3 by 4. 3 by 2. Next 2. So in 1 and 2 how many you got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So these 5 are the required rational numbers. Okay. So this method, this name is mean method. Okay. This is mean method sum. In the same sum you have to take and you have to solve by easy method also. Okay. This is mean method. Then same sum again we will explain easy method. Next question. Question number 4. Find three rational numbers. Between 3/5 and 2/3. 3/5 and 2/3. Two are the fractions. Okay. So both are fractions only given. Okay. So first of all, take given numbers. Given numbers, what are those? 3/5, 2/3. Here we will use only easy method. Okay, so mean method no need ma. So but two methods are there, no? So that's why I want to revise the two methods, mean method and easy method. Okay, in examination point of view, direct question, find three rational numbers between so and so, or five rational numbers between so and so, like that question will give. But you have to solve any method, either mean or easy method. Okay. So these two are the given numbers. See this 3/5, 2/3. Observe here denominators. If denominators are same only, then only have to multiply with 10 by 10, 10 by 10. But here two different denominators are there. So first of all, here remove the denominators. How to remove the denominators? First of all, you have to find LCM of the denominators. LCM of 5, 3. 5 and 3 both are different numbers, so that's why multiply 5, 3 is 15. Now LCM is 15. That means each fraction is multiplied with that LCM. Okay, first fraction multiplied with 15 and second fraction also multiplied with 15. See this, 3, 5 in 15, 3 times cancel, 3, 3 is 9. Same this 3 in 15, 5 times cancel, 5, 2 is 10. Now you got combination numbers 9 and 10. Okay? So, in those 9 and 10, first of all take 9. 9 into 10 by 10. And second number 10 into 10 by 10. 9 into 10 by 10, 90 by 10. And this is 10 into 10, 100 by 10. So, observe denominators 10 can say. So, 90 after 91 by 10, 92 by 10, 93, so on to 99 by 10. So, write like this. So, therefore, 90 by 10, 91 by 10, 92 by 10, and 93 by 10, so on to 99 by 10, and 100 by 10. Now, this is the answer. Okay? So, in between, so many rationals are there. In those rationals, you will take any three of them. Okay. So, otherwise, no need so many other enemies, but we want to only exact three only I want to find. If anyone think like that, means here just procedure is changed. Okay. So, up to this procedure is same. Okay. Here, by doing this process, you will get so many rationals. In those rationals, select any three of them. ఇలావద్దు ఎగ్జాక్ట్ కంపల్సరీ వీ వాంట్ ఓన్లీ త్రీ రేషనల్ నెంబర్స్ త్రీ మాత్రమే కావాలి అంటే సో అనదర్ ప్రాసెస్ సో దట్ ప్రాసెస్ ఈస్ సో నౌ ఆఫ్టర్ క్యాల్కులేషన్ యూ గాట్ 9 and 10 టూ నెంబర్స్ నో ఓకే 9 and 10 టూ నెంబర్స్ యూ గాట్ హౌ మెనీ రేషనల్స్ యూ వాంట్ టు ఫైండ్ ఓన్లీ త్రీ రేషనల్ నెంబర్ సో దట్స్ వై ద న్యూమరేటర్ అండ్ denominator of given numbers. Given numbers means what are those given numbers? 9 and 10 is equal to here how many you want to find? 3. 3 plus 1. How much? 4. Suppose here question 5 rational numbers. 5 rational numbers means 5 plus 1. Suppose here 6 rational numbers. That means 6 plus 1. So, how many they want to find? So, that number is add with 1. Here, how many? 3. So, that's why 3 plus 1. How much? 4. So, that's why here write the 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. Okay. Now, the given numbers 9 is multiplied with 4 by 4. And next number 10 also multiplied with 4 by 4. 9 4s are 36. Here 10 fours are 40 by 4. So see, these denominators are same. 36 by 4 after 37 by 4, after 38 by 4, after 39 by 4, after 40 by 4. 40 by 4 means the value is 10, no? And here the value is 9. So in 9 and 10, how many you got? 3. So here question also 3 rational numbers, no? Okay, are you understand, ma'am? So this is after calculation. Suppose you want to enter this answer, means you will take in those any take 3 of them. Okay, so this method is 8th class method. Already you studied this method. But in this 9th class, just the method is changing. Easy method also changed. Okay, so what is the process? Here, how many you want to find? That number is add with 1. You will get the number. So that the how much you got the number, that is multiplied with the given numbers. 9 into, there you got 4, no? So that's why 4 by 4. 10 is multiplied with 4 by 4. So now you exactly got only 3 rational numbers. Okay? So this method or this method, anyone you have to enter. Okay, ma? Continuation tomorrow, let's play. Thank you.